Harry, who do you like?
Well, I tell you so far, I like what I'm seeing here in New York. They got a pretty strong team as usual. That's in the Eastern, and the Western I'm liking San Francisco, but with Los Angeles as the sleeper.
Okay, so we're looking at a New York, San Francisco in the finals, or possibly LA. You heard it here first, folks. We'll call Gary on it at the end of the season. That's all the sport. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks for the workout.
Thanks, guys. And that's not all we're following. Here's Dan at the help desk.
Three more employees at their Times Square headquarters have been diagnosed with...
Skynet have denied reports of a biochemical leak at their Midtown research unit. Parent company Hargreave Rash were unavailable for comment.
So far, there are 127 laboratory-confirmed cases, but... due to the speed of infection.
All transport routes have now been severed as cell
gasoline threatens to break the dreaded 200.
We need to reinstall trust in our law enforcement agencies.
Where is our military?
Swordfish 3, please confirm your status.
This is Swordfish 3, holding station at Point South 1, periscope depth.
Roger that, confirming Point South 1. Swordfish 3, can you describe any, visible activity at your location?
Negative, Command. No visible activity. This place is like a tomb.
So what's the word?
Sit till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz, you're talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right now, just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear, I can feel it.
Get the hell off.
Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Ghoul. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes, weapons prep.
I told you, you don't take out the Ebola virus with an M16.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Ghoul, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship! Repeat, abandoned ship! Catastrophic hull breach! Control, we are hit! Repeat, we are hit! Abandoned ship!
Chino!
Tino!
Didn't make it, man. Alcatraz blast out. What happened to these people, man?
Just don't touch them.
Hey! Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing, though. Stubborn bitch.
Hey! What the hell?
Support. Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us. Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son. all I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you, you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me. Fine, Gould. It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Locate and protect Nathan Gould. Break the padlock.
Prophet? It's Gould. You read me? Prophet! Prophet! Listen to me. I don't know if you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines. Downtown looking for you. I'm sending you my coordinates.
Make your way through the camp.
Thank you.
stealth meter indicates the level of enemy awareness. Provides temporary invisibility to avoid detection and infiltrate enemy positions. Movement while cloaked rapidly drains suit energy.
What I want to know is, how come Lockhart's got such a hard on me? It's not like we don't need another ship.
Outbreak in the first place.
I don't buy it. This shit is personal. See, way I...
Prophet, listen. I'm outside the evac center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out. Cell are all over the place. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
You will be taken to a separate area for immediate.
So much for containment. Poor bastards. Yeah. Those EMAC guys never had a hope in hell. You see those bodies back there? All melted and shit?
Approach enemies unnoticed for silenced takedowns.
Now.
How safe is your home against an earthquake? You might think that's an odd question if you don't live in California, but you'd be wrong.
Do you read me?
Increased seismic activity over the last 3 years is a statistical fact across the continental United States.
Attempting system restart. Pre-purge active.
Listen, something pretty massive just happened to the suit wing. Whole thing went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place. Poor bastards. And Cellar out on the cull. Plus the Cephyr's starting to show up too. Look, stick to the subways. It's gotta be safer than the streets. Hope you brought those Marines. Prophet, maybe the subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you. Watch your step down there.
Oh, shit! Shit! Get off me! Get the fuck off me! Oh!
This is Commander Lockhart to all cell personnel. Despite all medical attempts to reverse the effects of the cellular breakdown in the infected, we have found no viable cure. Evacuation is no longer an option. A shoot-to-kill discretion is now vested citywide, to be exercised upon any suspicion of infection. Further to this, Nanosuit subject, Prophet, is also designated as an active biohazard. Prophet is to be shot on sight.
Oversight one, he's breaking low. Got him right on my nose.
Roger that. Stay on him. Bring him down. Oversight 6 and 7, I have your kill confirmed. Hold station. We're coming in.
Prophet! You see that? You see that? Must have gone down less than a block from where you are. You do realize what this means, right? This is our chance. This is it. Forget extraction. We have to jump on this. Go get samples from the crash. Get them to me here at the lab. This could be our best shot at rolling back the spore. Maybe the whole invasion, even. But you better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site in nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Reach the crash site and obtain xeno tissue extract.
Thank you.
profit. That motherfucker still.
Looks like they bailed before impact. Check the escape pods. We're looking for tissue samples, dead crew, anything like that. Empty. Check the other one. Gotta be something we can sample. Oh, nothing. Okay, you've gotta get down into the wreckage. You there? Robin? You have to get inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find.
Find a way into the wreckage.
right, you're in. Run a scan of the hull.
Find a way to the wreckage. Analyze the biological material.
Oh, Jesus. That's human tissue. It's people. People just melted down.
Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time. Just get out of there.
That's it. Now get out of there, Prophet. Head toward the FDR.
Deliver xeno tissue sample to Gould. Reach Gould's lab via FDR drive.
assimilated by a building. Assimilation complete. Rewriting deep layer protocols. Stand by.
Prophet? I don't know what you did back there, but the suit signal's going crazy. It's off the chart. I've got interface protocols rolling up on all the lab systems and a bunch of biotech patent documentation with Hargreaves' name all over it. It's like some kind of contingency routine he's built into the suit's deep layers. I've got no idea what this means. Look, take the FDR. Get up here to the lab. I don't know how much longer I can hold on here. You need to make it fast. Listen, Cell have set up checkpoints all along the FDR freeway. I just tapped into their comms, and it sounds like Lockhart's down here overseeing the operation himself. He's got to be close, Prophet. Keep a low profile.
Deliver Xena tissue sample to Gould. Find a way onto the FDR freeway.
Massacring a couple dozen of my men, Miss Strickland. I'm taking no more chances. Prophet dies. Hargreaves can have his corpse to play with.
Hargreaves wants
the suit. That's what he'll get.
He isn't gonna like this. And last time I checked, we both.
That's where you're wrong, Miss Strickland. You work for him. I answer to the Cell Executive Board and the DOD. I don't give a shit what some senile old shareholder like Hargreaves may or may not like.
That's majority shareholder and former president of the Crynet Board. You want to be careful what enemies you make here, Lockhart.
This conversation is over!
I'm picking up a lot of Cell activity around here. If they find the lab, we're both screwed. You gotta speed it up, man.
Take him out!
Just follow the FDR until you reach the Harbor Lights Pier.
Head north along the FDR.
Oversight, this is Trap 15 approaching Grid Delta 7-9er. No sign of Trap 14. We'll strip the area and report back.
Trap 7, this is Azure 1. Target is moving northeast along the FDR on foot. Grid notation, Delta 7-9er. Can you intercept?
This is Trap 7 on Manhattan Bridge. We're on him. He's toast.
Trap 7, this is Tara Strickland on oversight. Our objective for this target is capture and interrogate. I'm placing the kill order on indefinite hold. Confirm your understanding of this instruction.
Fuck that noise. Shit took out half of Cobalt section. He dies. Here and now.
Trap 2. We saw him go down in the freeway collapse.
Confirmed. Prophet is still heading north on the FDR.
A lot of smoke and dust down there. Approach with caution.
Prophet, you hanging in there? Look, there's a cell checkpoint up ahead. You're gonna have to break through it.
Breach checkpoint and acquire vehicle nanovision enabled.
are you, man? Snag yourself a vehicle and get up here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Oversight, this is Drab 18. We need reinforcements at checkpoint Echo Niner.
Roger, Drab 18. Backup is en route.
Still safe, I think. Keep heading this way, I'll be in touch. All units, Prophet is heading north from checkpoint Echo Niner.
I want roadblocks every half mile. Azure-1, you are clear to engage.
Prophet, they've set up roadblocks in the tunnel. You gotta break through, man! He's in the tunnel! Got him!
Target locked. Missile away.
You are in direct contravention of orders of the highest level of...
God damn it, Strickland!
Prophet, listen. I fucked up. You have to help me here. I'm heading out to this apartment an old girlfriend lent me. It's not far. You can meet me there, but I left the address on my database at the lab. It's right there in the terminal on my desk. If they crack the access codes, we're screwed. You need to get in there and trash that computer. Hurry! Oh, shit! They're in the lab! Get in there before they find anything! I'm counting on you, Prophet.
Infiltrate the warehouse. Destroy evidence of Gould's whereabouts. Tactical options available. That's...
Defensive positions. He's coming this way.
All units, we have a confirmed sighting of Prophet. He's at the pier. Take that fucker down!
That's...
Man down! Man down! All right, I've got you on the security cam. Look, there are three guys up there. Drop them before they find anything.
Looks like he left in a hurry.
Get those terminals booted up. Lockhart wants copies of everything.
Understood, sir.
Bastards are gonna put you at the bottom of the river. You're still there, thank God. Listen, I'm sending coordinates to the suit. It's not far. I've got a cradle set up here, too. Superannuated Crynet stock. Took it out of storage when I quit. Not as powerful as the one in the lab, but it'll have to do. Okay, good. You're there. I'm gonna send the elevator down for you. Man, you wouldn't believe the shit that's gone down in the last 24 hours. Barclay's guys are getting creamed uptown. Crynet are falling the fuck apart everywhere else. Chaos.
Prophet. Man, I'm glad you're here. Waiting's been creeping me out. Come on in, quick. Let's get these doors locked again. That shit you absorbed at the crash site. It's lit up suit systems like a pinball, man. Definitely viral. Same base structure as the nanoweave. Hargreave must be nuts, playing with that shit like it was Kevlar. Right in there. Got a cradle rig. Same basic as out on the island, just a bit less powerful. Let's get you checked out. So, yeah. Tara Strickland, man. Daughter of you-know-who. Some fucked up shit, right? And Hargreave, well, who knows what's going on in his head?
Connection established. Please stand by. Systems online. Initialization complete. Accessing memory.
Nano protocols engaged.
Strange.
Scanning primary.
This doesn't... Wait a... You're not Prophet!
Threat detected.
What is this? Who are you? Did Hargreave send you here to...
Unzipping embedded memory.
Find Gould. It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
I can't do this anymore. I'm not some spec ops hard man like you, like Prophet was. Hey, what are you waiting for? I'm a geek conspiracy nut, for Christ's sake. God damn it! Prophet was supposed to get us out. The Marines were coming for us. Now... Know anything about cephalopods? Hmm? Dumb question, right? Of course you don't. Well, you want the dumbed-down version? We're getting our asses kicked out there by calamari. You ever wonder what the Aztecs and the Incas felt like when they saw smallpox for the first time? I mean, you've seen the spore, right? Seen what it does? Prophet kept saying he'd found an answer to that.
Scan complete. Warning.
That's not possible.
Uncalibrated nano.
This has got to mean...
Alien tissue vector.
All right. 21%. Look, that suit you're wearing. It's built out of a self-repairing, semi-organic nanoweave patented by the Hargreave Rash Corporation. Yeah, that Hargreave. He designed the stuff. Prophet was Spec Ops. Hargreave recruited him to wear the suit, but he went AWOL. Came back talking some semi-sane shit, and then... See that? That's a viral subroutine running in the suit's deep layers. It's like living code, and it's... I don't know, it's like it's rewriting itself to accommodate something new. Fresh data pile, maybe. My best guess? What you're looking at there is the biocoding for some kind of vaccine against the spore. We have to get that stuff decoded. And I can't do that here. I just don't have the processing power. I need to... God damn it, the only place in New York that stuff exists is in Hargreave's lab on Roosevelt Island. The prison. And that's miles uptown. It'd be suicide trying to get there right now with the Zephyr. Shit! They're here! Shit! Shit! I'm sealing the doors. I'll take the fire escape. Get out there and hold them off.
Possible enemy contact.
Area's clear.
All clear over here.
Into cell comms back there. Looks like they were going to take you to a command post in Wall Street. I know the place. It's a safe bet they've got a nanosuit cradle there with deep scan capacity. We've got to take a look at the deep layers of your suit. The place will be sewn up tight, but there's an emergency evac tunnel built under the street. Get to the Wall Street Church. That's where the tunnel comes up. Stick to the rooftops, it'll be safer. I'm taking another route. I'll meet you there.